We're going to find the equation for the line that has x-intercept of 4, 0 and y-intercept of 0, 2. First, we're going to find the slope. 2 minus 0 over 0 minus 4 equals 2 over negative 4, which will give us a slope of negative 1 half. And since we already have the y-intercept, we will have an equation of y equals negative 1 half x plus 2. To graph this, we are going to use our y-intercept, which is 0, 2, and our x-intercept, which is 4, 0, and draw a line going through these points.